Dr. Notley here, Winnipeg chiropractor and athletic therapist, and in this video I'm going to teach you three mobility exercises that you can do for your TMJ joint, your jaw joint. So the TMJ joint is quite important for chewing and talking. It can be a source of pain. It can cause radiating pain up in to around the eye, pain down into the jaw, clicking and popping and grinding. This is an area that I look at when I'm treating patients with headaches because of that referral that goes up behind the eye. So here we have our TMJ. To find this joint, find the tragus on your ear and just place your fingers in front of it. If you open and close your jaw, you will feel that joint slide forward away from your fingers. This is a special joint. Unlike our hinge joints like our elbows and our ankles, the TMJ joint actually allows you to have more freedom of movement. If we take a look at the mandible, and more specifically at the mandibular condyle, you can see that it's kind of bean-shaped. And that bean shape allows for that greater degree of motion. It allows the TMJ to travel through all three planes of movement. We can open our jaw, close it. During that motion of opening our jaw, there's actually a translation forward. So we can translate our jaw forwards and backwards, but we can also go side to side. And I'm going to take you through those three exercises to help improve all of those movements. The first movement we're going to teach is how to improve opening and closing the jaw. What you need to do is first put your jaw in a nice relaxed position. Place your tongue on the roof of your mouth. Say the word Emma. Wherever your mouth ends at that point, that's the relaxed position. From here, what you're going to do is you're going to open up your jaw as wide as you can without your tongue coming off the roof of your mouth. Now, if you want to get more detail on this exercise, you can take a look at one of my videos that I've already done. The next movement that we have is protrusion and retrusion. That's going to teach the translation of the jaw. To do that, you need a pen. You're going to place the pen between your teeth. Remember when I told you to say the word Emma and where your mouth ended? When you say Emma, you'll be able to put the pen right in there. It's going to be fairly similar. From here, you are going to slide your mandible forwards, trying to move the pen from front teeth to the back bottom molars. Lastly, we have the lateral deviation. Our jaw can go from side to side. Again, take the pen, place it between your teeth. This time you're going to try and move the jaw off to one side and then back. And then go the other way. With all these exercises, it might be good to look in the mirror so you can compare and contrast, see if there's a difference in the range of motion that you have. We'll do a quick recap, keeping the tongue on the roof of your mouth. Taking the pen, There you have the three exercises to improve your TMJ mobility.